On October 22, 2019, Virginia Hospital Center broke ground on its most ambitious project to date. The new parking structure will not only provide 1,700 parking spots, but it will also include a cafe and open green space.
Look how far we've come since the groundbreaking, and this is just the beginning. I'm now standing at the bottom of the pit. We're about 95% completed with the excavation. We've taken out over 10,000 dump trucks. That's about 100,000 cubic yards of dirt. We're now in the process of laying footers in the garage, which is the foundation. Next, we're going to be erecting, starting in September, 19,000 pieces of precast concrete. That's over 80 million pounds of concrete that's going to be brought to the site starting in September and finishing in February of next year. Where we're standing right now is the parking structure. It's going to add over 1,700 parking spaces to the campus. That's going to make access easy for our patients and bring our staff back from off campus. The outpatient pavilion is a 245,000 square foot outpatient pavilion that makes access easy and care easy for our patients and for our visitors. There's imaging, there's surgery, and also private practices on the third, fourth, and fifth floor.